non-sugars. These are amorphous. Amorphous, bitter in taste, bitter in amorphous and bitter in taste. Carbohydrates are known as amorphous and bitter in taste. Carbohydrates are known as what? Non-sugars. These are also called polysaccharides. Polysaccharides. These are also called which one? Polysaccharides. The general molecular formula of a polysaccharide. The general molecular formula of a polysaccharide is C6H10O5X. This is the general molecular formula of a polysaccharides. Hydrolysis of non-sugars gives many number of monosaccharide units. C6H10 examples for polysaccharides is starch, cellulose, pectin, DNA, RNA, etc. Okay. C6H10O5, this is X, not X, better you took N, means repeating units. It is a starch on hydrolysis. Hydrolysis, it gives N molecules of glucose. What is this? N moles of which one? Glucose. So it is amorphous and bitter in taste. So these are also called polysaccharides. The general molecular formula of a polysaccharide is C6H10O5N. Example, starch, cellulose, pectin, DNA, RNA, etc. Hydrolysis of a starch always gives which one? Many number of monosaccharide units. For example, starch on hydrolysis gives which one? Several molecules of which one? Glucose. Several molecules of which one? Glucose. Now, sugars again classified into two types. Sugars again based on reducing property. Sugars again classified into two types. One is reducing sugars, another one is non-reducing sugars. Means the sugars which are reduced by reduced by tolerance and failings reagents. The sugars which are reduced by tolerance and failings reagents known as reducing sugars. The sugars which are reduced by tolerance and failings reagents known as reducing sugars. Example, glucose, fructose, mannose, arabinose, etc. All monosaccharides. All monosaccharides are which one? Reducing sugars. If they contain aldehydic functional groups. Non-reducing sugars. Non-reducing sugars. The sugars which are not reduced by reduced by tolerance and failings and tolerance reagent known as non-reducing sugars. Example is sucrose. Sucrose is a non-reducing sugar. So this about the classification of which one? Sugars as well as non-sugars, and total classification of which one? Carbohydrates.